police besieged the governor's palace using water cannons and live ammunition, firing into the palace. Actually, personally, that annoyed me and angered me so much because it is the palace that is our place of refuge. If you are being chased by anybody, you run to the palace, then you are safe. But for the police to come and attack the governor's palace is something that we didn't understand. We requested that the 13 people who were arrested and placed in custody should be immediately and unconditionally released from captivity, that their motorbikes released to them, whilst, you know, we see the way forward. And the police group told us that one of their side weapons and the watch, I don't know what type of watch was it, was taken. So you people were here and bear us witness that. We told the youth.